Hello, everybody. Welcome to another video. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back to another video.
Using a screen, think of it this way: like driving a car,
now,
using your phone camera. Yeah, that's kind of like what we're doing.
If you, I'm almost on. I'm almost close to the cinema.
Dude, there's somebody in here. I knew there was somebody in here. Hello?
It's because I'm on the book bag.
Dude, is that the ball over there? What is that?
I am.
Straight ahead.
I'm on the.
On the ground.
Bunk bed.
Straight ahead. Shit, come on, let me shine my light.
I am on top.
Mostly Brian, though, and James, made this tunnel very, very popular. We actually came here a couple of days ago, and there was fans in the tunnel. We took some pictures with them because they right away recognized me and James. They asked about Brian, so it's quite possible
that we I'm going to be sleeping in this room now. Because
I mean, not that it would even have cell phone reception to begin with, but I think I have a really cool app.
Because I
wish I could bring Pat, like, to do an EVP session.
Because I let my little sister have her own.
Mosquito too.
Oh, I am. I got my intro back.
Yeah, same happened to me. I think I ate one. If you ever visit the haunted tunnel, chances are you will not go to the very end where the tunnel splits into two. Brian and I did that, but James went beyond in those two tiny tunnels. They did alone. They got lost. Oh, I've seen that before. You can't, wait a minute. All right, it's hard to see it. Let me turn this off. Well, no, turn. It must be permanent marker, but it says, just kiss me. And then this says, no. For some reason, IR, like when you have permanent marker, it doesn't show up. Kind of like when we were at the Carmel Hotel and I gave you that battery. I don't know if it's bugs, but it almost looks like orbs, too. In here. Is there any spirits in here? Want to communicate with us?
Yeah.
I have my camera right here. You can speak right into it.
I've been using this app.
You also have
called
Power
Direct Time
as a channel.
And they won't let me download it.
Yeah. You can't see, yeah.
that you can see it on the bottom right corner.
James got some stinky feet and somebody wanted his shoes.
Yes, I had too many stuff in the storage. So I had to delete them. Okay, that's all for this video. Make sure you like and subscribe, and have a nice day, and stay awesome. And I will see you guys in the next video.